got him with a front now. He's getting hits. He's got him with a body shot. What's this?
I'm not sure. I'm going to shot right hook to the chin.
And he's in trouble. He's in real trouble. Tete's in a lot of trouble. And the referee wants to look at him. He's allowing it to continue. But can Casimero take him out here? It happened so quickly. And he's still got a long way to go in this round. There's 1 minute, 20 seconds. And Tete still looks unsteady. He's got to buy some time here and make Casimero miss. Casimero needs to pick his punches and he can't find the clean shot and he falls down. Tete, I don't think there was a punch which put him down. He just collapsed to the canvas.
He's not recovered from the first shot. He's not recovered from the first shot, though. I'm sure of it.
Referee asking, is he okay? Casimero wants to finish him right here, right now, and finish it he has. The title changes hands in sensational fashion. Jelani Tete